Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me share like second nature. Zeds disappear like second nature. On the same block like an hour later. Whole team eating but it's only right. There's a spare plate but you're the phony type. J-Hot's ugly, innit? Baby, 1 minute. You're looking wicked. Hey yo, I started off gentle. My stroke ain't mental. My lifestyle eventful. I didn't mean to offend you. Fendi belt saying, I style like I'm mental. Moving wild and mental. I made another 5 this week. Your money playing hide and seek. I don't even like to speak. I just tell him high and bye. Slide up automatic, high and die. High and die. Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me share like second nature.
Said you're gonna do it, yeah, I haven't did it. I'm handling it, handy with it. Think I'ma do it, let that do it. Bang. Stick jam like what happened to it. Was it not working, bruv? Why you think I'm lurking, bruv? Creep on him, lean on him. Witnesses eavesdropping, keep popping. They keep bopping like I ain't seen nothing. Don't make me upset. Reach for an object. Who's that in the passenger? Brown skin, somebody got big body. In my face. On me. Money, I got that for me. You're not popping, ever pop nothing. Stop bluffing. Your opinion always destined for brilliance. Wouldn't rest on a million. Dressed as civilians.
All them masked up looking creepy. Park up, jump out, jump in. Skirt out like it's too easy. If anybody else didn't see me. Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Make me share like second day job.
Myself, I never change. Yeah. Do whatever get you paid. Yeah.
But I still love. Got 100 different in my cell phone. Still 33 for love. Ride to my dog sitting in jail. Spin it back, roll. I'm on killer, I'm on special, I'm on flash. I'm at magic, I'm at polish, let them go. Then it's right back to the win on low. Bars never close and we wide open. Kicking flavor with me, neighbor, yeah, we lookin'. Rap the bottom, cause the bottom where we come from. Me no pray for little paper, need a lump sum. Real spiel, yeah, I'd rather be a broke, real, little rich, fall in love with her, she just wanna be a VIP.
Hello, everyone. everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned in to the NFL on EA Sports. Today, we've got an exciting matchup on tap. It's the Buccaneers coming in at 4-7, going up against the Browns, who come in at 8-3.
All right, thank you, Larry. We are on the Gulf Coast of Florida at Raymond James Stadium here in Tampa. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up. And he'll take this across the 25, a couple extra yards, up to the 27-yard line. Between the Cleveland Browns and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The first carry for Alex Collins, and he'll take this up near the 35, maybe the 34. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3. If these kinds of lanes are available, you have to feel like he's going to have a pretty big game on the ground.
Yeah, you can tell early on he's got a little burst in his step, and that's a big pickup right there on first down.
Now a 2nd down throw for Winston. Over the middle to Evans. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. A familiar ring to that one. Winston to Evans for the Buccaneer first.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. First and 10, Winston. Busts through the tackle. He's going to air one out. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
What I loved about meeting with these coaches before the game is we didn't even have to ask any questions. They told us that they were going to be aggressive and push the ball downfield. They weren't successful on that play, but look for them to try it again later.
And on 2nd and 10 now. To throw is Winston. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Joe Schobert. And the return comes to a halt right at the 44-yard line. They are in a zone. Remember, folks, 4 interceptions for this defense a week ago. First drive, make it number 5.
And the focal point will be the people who pick the ball out of the air. But let's not forget, to make that happen, it has to be an excellent pass rush. Terrific coverage where they are plastered to the receivers. And then, of course, taking it away. Making the catch and going in the other direction.
That'll go as a loss of 5. And it'll make this a 2nd and long. From the gun, it's Carr. That's complete to John Ross. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. A good play there as the Browns strike for 16 and a 1st down.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to grade the yardage that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds. Because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs, aren't you? It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up 2nd down.
It's really simple to say that they know their identity, that they are a passing team. But one of the reasons that they're so successful, they know how to mix in the run and make sure that they keep the defense off balance and not able to just simply say, let's go get the quarterback and disrupt things.
Carr to throw on 2nd down. Coleman has it here right side. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. That's good for a Cleveland 1st down, an 11-yard pickup. Here's Davis now. And he'll get this one down to about the 17. And now timeout is whistled as it appears there's a Brown shaken up on the play. While the training staff works on him, we'll step aside and be right back. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. Here's Carr to throw. Steps away to his left. And out of bounds all the way down at the three. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. And the offense in a great spot. It's first and goal from the three. Working from the gun, it's Carr. And nearly picked off there. Almost intercepted. Instead, second down. We documented it last week. They played so well defensively. Four interceptions. Tried to get their hands on another one there.
And when you've had four the previous week, you are just itching for more the very next week. And there was a great opportunity. It went by the wayside. But let's not underscore what's going on with this defensive unit. They are around the ball every time it's being put in the air.
And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the nine. He went backwards 7 yards, setting up a tough third down. Now from back at the nine after that last play, this is third and goal. Carr gonna throw. Buying time to his left. And this is going to be incomplete.
They had a good chance to get the first points of the game on the board, but what a great job defensively getting a hand in there, knocking it away, and preventing that first touchdown.
And Gonzalez puts this one through. And the Browns are out to a 3-0 lead. So the drive takes him inside the 10, but it ends with just three.
And a nice job defensively to rise up and make sure they didn't get in.
This one fielded at the 5. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. And they're able to get this one across the 35. And a nice carry there of 15 yards.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to run to.
Throwing, Winston. He's got the hookup here to DeSean Jackson. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. Now Jameis on second down. And that's incomplete. He was trying to find O.J. Howard, and it's third and short. And this pass defense, they were sensational in the win last week, and they're looking good here so far in this first quarter.
You know, we often talk about how offenses get locked in, and that runs over multiple games where they're really, you know, in that zone. Defenses can be the exact same way, and I think we're seeing an example of it here.
And some space here. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. For a big guy, Jameis sure can move. Did a nice job there picking up the first down with his legs. They run with Collins. And he'll get this down only to about the 46. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Well, he was looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple of yards out of it because those defenders, they were rallying to the football pretty quickly.
Second down, Winston. He completes it to Evans. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. Now, after the completion, we're going to get a timeout, an injured player. We'll check on his status when we get back. It looks like a nickel set now for the Browns on third down. From the gun, Winston. Throwing the out route, incomplete. That's Jackson. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. Give him 8 yards on the play, and they pick up the first. Collins. And he'll get a little over two, maybe a full three down to the 32-yard line.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of two. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and eight. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
Let's see what the offense comes with here. Second and eight. From the shotgun, it's Winston. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, he's got a little daylight. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. He is tough to bring down, Jameis Winston. Charles, I remember calling a baseball game of his. He played baseball at Florida State, too. And you saw his legs, tree trunks, sprayed in to those baseball pants. I said, how can anybody bring this guy down?
And that's part of the beauty of his game, because he has that toughness, that thick body. He may not be.
Try to get it to Jackson, and it's intercepted. Picked off inside the 10. A little juke. And he's into the clear. The 30. The 20. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown. Make it back-to-back weeks now with a pick six for him. He had one a week ago.
Talk about being in the groove. And what are the odds of what we're seeing right here? You don't see it happen very often. Listen, if you get a pick six in a season, it's been a big year, let alone back-to-back weeks. Tell you this, I wouldn't play cards against this guy in the locker room.
This one taken just inside the 10. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath, first do no harm. And right now they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. Now a play fake here on first down. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Miles Garrett in there for the sack, and that is now 21 for him on the year. Wow. Working out of the gun, Winston. And this turns into disaster. He's not going to get forward progress. That'll be a safety. And you know, the man who sat in my chair the last few years, he has a theory. These plays, these safeties, they're so rare. Maybe they should be worth more than two, maybe 4 points.
I think he's got a great point. I really do, Brandon. But I would go ahead and up it to six. I'm a former defender. Ooh. To me, that's like scoring a touchdown.
Easy now. I'll go four. I don't know about six.
Come on. Come up to six.
A lot of points. They go play action here on first down. Flush to his right. And some room to maneuver. And now the ball's out. Carr lost it. Fumble. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
Well, that was a big oops right there. But how about his ability to correct it? Loses the football, able to get it back himself.
Yeah, bounced right back on it, keeps possession. They'll run with Davis. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. It's a gain of 10, and the Browns are going to get a first down.
How many times do we say in this game that speed kills, and it does it in so many different ways? In this case, you got a back who's quick and shifty.
Some Oscars, they deserve Grammys, they imposters. I be rolling with my project homies.